To use the onboard tool attachments, simply put the cleaner into the upright position. To remove the hose end, simply press the release button. You can either connect the desired tool attachment onto the end of the hose or use the extension wand for extra reach. There's a powered hand tool with an air-driven brush roll for vacuuming upholstery and carpeted stairs. The dusting and upholstery brush can be used for dusting or cleaning upholstered furniture. The crevice tool is designed for cleaning in tight spaces. Note, be careful not to tip the vacuum forward with the brush roll spinning while using the tools. A spinning brush roll allowed to sit in one place for an extended period of time could damage your carpet.